Some early takeaway points, maybe at this stage, midway through the climate negotiations. I think adaptation is an extremely suitable platform to bring in water rather than the other way around. If we use adaptation as a platform, we can bring in the water, the health, the education, the energy, the environment, transport sectors far more easily than by predominating it from the water perspective. So I think that's something we've learned, particularly at this COP time for action.